It is a big part of who he is, that he hugs people and connects with people and talks to people.
Do I consider it inappropriate to smell someone's hair, to get so close that I smell their hair? Yes.
House Speaker Nancy Pelosi today advised former Vice President Joe Biden to keep his distance.
I just want to smell you.